I've absolutely no doubts this place is haunted. I've seen enough already. The children are delightful. The ancient burnt-out church in the grounds seems to be a psychic hub of sorts. Then there's a powerful source within these walls, something the children are afraid of. Dark, malevolent, dangerous. It is the commanding influence of the house itself. Dark, terrible, and powerful.